out of the nothingness of sleep, the slow dreams of eternity, there was a thunder on the deep. I came because you called to me. I broke the night's primeval bars, I dared the old abysmal curse, and flashed through ranks of frightened stars suddenly on the universe. The eternal silences were broken. Hell became heaven as I passed. What shall I give you as a token, a sign that we have met at last? I'll break and forge the stars anew, shatter the heavens with a song, immortal in my love for you, because I love you very strong. Your mouth shall mock the old and wise, your laugh shall fill the world with flame. I'll write upon the shrinking skies the scarlet splendor of your name, till heaven cracks and hell thereunder dies in her ultimate mad fire, and darkness falls with scornful thunder on dreams of men and men's desire. Then only in the empty spaces, death, walking very silently, shall fear the glory of our faces through all the dark infinity. So clothed about with perfect love, the eternal end shall find us one, alone above the night, above the dust of the dead gods, alone.